The Monarch School and Institute was founded in 1997 by Dr. Marty Webb and is globally recognized for its innovative approach to educating students with learning differences. Monarch's inclusive programs are specifically designed beginning with students ages 3 years old to adult learners and offer a unique therapeutic learning environment where active minds are challenged and all are treated with respect and dignity.
In thinking about the progression of our students and adult learners through the Monarch programming, Chrysalis, for example, we know is our youngest learners. As students become more confident, more self-aware, executive functioning is more routine, they'll move on to the next program, which is Bridge and Butterfly, which is truly a middle school and high school experience. And then after the high school experience, Monarch has a transition services program, which includes residential and employability and other opportunities as such to access the greater community.
In Monarch's therapy services, our experienced team of clinicians provides high-quality diagnostic, psychological, psychoeducational, and speech-language therapeutic assessments.
In thinking about the Chrysalis experience also, Monarch is so fortunate to have such a dedicated faculty and therapy services group. We're really looking at self-regulation at a higher level, self-awareness, helping the students to find themselves and to find their voice. And we have such an amazing group of educators who work together on their behalf, where therapy is occurring in the classroom every day so that we can make sure that the therapeutic education is truly setting up the students for success as they move through programs and experiences as they grow older.
As an institution, as a school, therapy services, diagnostic services, it's about not to get them to fit into our program, but for us to fit their needs. So it has to be a constant, a process of transforming ourselves so that we can provide the children and the families with what they need. We're seeing the students happier, happy to come to school. We see the students trusting us more, as well as connecting with each other. That's always the real magic.
Monarch was not our first school. This was our fourth, I think, our fourth school.
I heard about Monarch, and actually I had visited a couple times. But you know, we were comfortable with, you know, the prior schools, and then finally, you know, we said, okay, let's have her try Monarch. And the first day that she came here for a visit, she came home and she said, "Mommy, this is the place for me. I'm so happy. I've already made friends." And she just felt it. I almost believe she knew these were her people. So that was it.
I like this school because than my old school because. They actually are nice, and when people are sort of like angry or mad, they actually in the school they actually help you.
I was a very troubled young individual when I first came here because I had anger issues. I have autism, and it's been real stressful for me until I found this place that I could call home.
Monarch's educators and therapists study each student's style of learning and competencies. This integrated process is highly specialized to fit each student's personal needs. The Monarch School and Institute offers three graduation pathways for high school students. Each are based on a modified Texas Foundation graduation plan with supports built in for academic success. The College Foundation pathway offers all of the high school credentials necessary to be considered for a four-year college or university, while the Associates and Certificate pathway provides the credentials necessary for a two-year program. Students graduating on the Transition pathway develop the skills necessary to enter into the Monarch Transition Services program. This progressive approach guides students toward increased capacity for employment education, and life outside of their family home.
One of the things when Cade first came to Monarch, the main thing was anger management stuff. He didn't think he was going to be able to go to college. He was frustrated with a lot of things. He didn't think he was smart. And so one of the things coming to Monarch, he got with the life coaches here and the teachers here. So his confidence has gone way up. And he now wants to go to college as opposed to not thinking he was good enough to go to college.
As part of the Monarch School's commitment to employability, students 12 years of age and older are given developmentally appropriate career interest inventories. As a participant, students are engaged in enrichment opportunities, including art, culinary, production and business administration, woodworking, music therapy, and newsletter creation, all of which enable each individual to discover and harness marketable talents.
Personally, my hope for all the learners in our program is 100% employment rate. Right now, today, we're currently at 50%, whereas the national average is a little bit below 20%. They're not only employed, they're employed doing things that they love to do.
I want to be a sign language person and work here at the Monarch School. There was this girl, and she was in this class with me, and I'm the only one that got her to sing, talk, and it really touched my heart that I can do that.
Monarch is so fortunate to have so many donors, individuals, partners who help make the work possible that we're doing, and we are forever grateful. This year, we're so excited to lift up Waste Connections, an organization who's been so supportive of Monarch, and we are so excited and so proud to be able to honor them as our 2019 honorees.
Well, I think what makes a Monarch school special, in my opinion, is the development of these students is very specialized with their unique learning approaches, with their processing challenges. And we just hope to be a small part of continuing to hopefully recruit, hire, train, develop the best teachers possible for these students, provide them the best environment possible facility-wise, provide them the most access to the most programs, to give them as full of an experiential learning as is possible.
Doesn't take long walking through the front door before you realize this place is special. Certainly the love and the dedication that all the faculty and staff have for the kids is palpable really the second you walk in the door, and it never leaves you your entire time here.
I see the sky as the limit. I mean, Zachary has so much potential. I just envision him now more than ever being well-adjusted, content, and able to reach his potential.
Monarch is just a special school. It's like different than any of school. It's inspired. I've been changing about having like new things. Come try Monarch, right?
I'm 10 and I go to the Monarch School.
I love Monarch School!
Reflecting on the work that we do, the programs that we offer, the successes that our students find, truly at the heart of all of what we're doing is helping the individuals we serve to learn at all ages, find opportunities to truly embrace something that they love doing, where they can contribute and be part of the greater community. And when we see that happening, which we do every day, it brings so much joy to all of our hearts.
The Monarch School and Institute depends on the very generous support of individuals, private foundations, volunteers, and local businesses to raise the funds needed to meet the needs of our students every year. With continued support, we can guide each individual to set and reach their own goals, achieve success, and gain a sense of accomplishment many have yet to experience.